But because of this, so many persons, they get stranded and don't get to where they are going to on time.
There are some things we are used to in Nigeria, you know, festive period, fuel scarcity, either the layer period, the Easter period, the Christmas period. And after this festive period, you see fuel everywhere. But we just want to implore our leaders, let them do what they know they need to do.
But for other filling stations, there is no fuel. Gariki area 11, there is no fuel.
I've been to up to two different filling stations this morning, but the queue there was so much, I couldn't wait. I have to turn back here again. Though I've been here earlier today, and I find this one is more easier.
Well, I tried to buy in other filling stations. They were jam-packed. Others were closed completely. I just said I should check here, and I discovered it just started selling.
But because of this, so many persons, they get stranded and don't get to where they are going to on time.
There are some things we are used to in Nigeria, you know, festive period, fuel scarcity, either the layer period, the Easter period, the Christmas period. And after this festive period, you see fuel everywhere. But we just want to implore our leaders, let them do what they know they need to do.
But for other filling stations, there is no fuel. Gariki area 11, there is no fuel.
I've been to up to two different filling stations this morning, but the queue there was so much, I couldn't wait. I have to turn back here again. Though I've been here earlier today, and I find this one is more easier.
Well, I tried to buy in other filling stations. They were jam-packed. Others were closed completely. I just said I should check here, and I discovered it just started selling.